Alright. Roll. Interesting. I'll activate a gold Saki first. And we go for... We go for... Where are we? War Guide of the Underdogs.
I think probably he's
dropping that. Oh, that's
sick. Kind of stronger, that often certain bits stick out your fault.
Your move.
Poor guy.
Yeah. Good luck with that one. You can try that.
Oh, look. MST
that one. That one?
No.
No, my key prison.
No, warning.
You ain't going anywhere.
You lost.
Oh dear. I haven't failed yet.
For sure.
Okay.
Yours. So I can't summon
a third one.
Right, just done it.
I'll summon Cabal Ball.
Beep.
Now Uber into da 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 da. My lucky arm. Then I'll set a phase down and attack the ring.
Skippy go! There is negated!
Not destroyed though, is it?
Yeah, I guess destroyed. It negates the effect it's always passed.
He still goes through.
Yep, so you take 24. Down these flying shite lines. That's about put it there, can see what they do.
You do?
Yep, you're there.
Okay, in that case. Not there. On board.
Oh, Miracle! He ain't on board anymore. You end?
Yeah.
Point of duality.
And I get to go back to my hand first. One, two.
I think
I will go for the torrential. I need a tall guy.
You've got one with a gold sock.
I think I'll set that card face down and attack you directly. Yep, and it's your move.
Give me a card I want. Okay. Yours.
Okay. I'm gonna summon the door guy. You're the response to that. And I'll summon wherever he is. I'll call you, stupid. The furry testicle. Sangan. Now I overlay those two. Catch your deck at the same time. There's too much cunt shuffling here. Then we go for...
Terrible. There's only two.
Terrible has to have three. I'm going to go for...
The bug.
No, I'm going to go for...
The machine.
There you go, mate.
I'm going to attack you for 24. And then it's 1-5.
You're dead!
Alright.
I'm taking on 42.